What's up, Johnson family? My name is Cedric. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. But if you are not having a great day, stick around. Boy, I got you. We're about to have so much fun today. So I've had the same question for a couple of days now of like, what happens to artists during this whole like, you know, crisis situation? Like, do they, because they can't perform, they can't be going to like, you know, tours and stuff, they can't have meet and greets, they can't really do much because songs, you stream them, you don't pay for them anymore, and so like they don't make any money. Like, so what is like happening? Like, what is how are they making money right now is basically my question. At first I was like, are they gonna go to the same arena and perform and you guys are gonna record it, because ew, like we're supposed to be at home. But they're gonna be like at their homes or whatever, giving us like an actual home concert in our homes. So Concerts for America, or Home Concert for America, something like that. That's what the title is. I'm excited. I think it's gonna be cool. So I'm basically going to do the ones that I am interested in, and yeah. Without further ado, if you want to see more of my face in this video is over, please do not hesitate to subscribe. I would genuinely appreciate it. A quick shout out to my favorite comment. Hold on 1 second. Let me get off your way. 1 second. Are we good? Perfect. Yes. Bam. And thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I will see you all in the next one, and I'm ready. And if you're ready, let's get into it. So normally I would like screen record this and then put this on the screen so it's bigger for you guys to see, but they're not gonna let me screen record, and it's fine. I don't like Fox News anyway. I feel like they'd be lying sometimes, but whatever. We're just gonna do it this way, and it's easier for me to edit, and it's great.
And since we're all hunkered down together until those days greet us again, we thought that we'd put on a little show for you.
Oh,
for the next hour, do what we can to lift your spirits.
Gosh.
Have some artist friends play a few songs.
I'm so excited.
Say hi and tell you we love you. Ooh. From our homes to yours. We also want to raise some money.
This is so cute. I'm so excited. Come on now. Yes. Give it to us. I wonder if they pre-recorded this.
This song is like a prayer. We defy the odds.
This is cool. I'm down. Let's do it.
I'd like to dedicate this song to all the first responders and medical professionals.
Come on, Alicia. I love her, this little puff. That's cute.
She was walking in the street, looked up and noticed. She asked him his name.
I love how, I don't know if it's me just watching this or like commenting, but I normally comment and react, so that's what I'm gonna do. I love how like when she's singing her, it's very like up here, like very in this area, in the mat.
The front line, knowing they don't get to run. This goes out to the underdog. Keep on lying at some deck soon, you will try.
Who's her song?
She's riding in a taxi back to the kitchen.
Such a good song,
talking to the driver about his children and wife. A first responder, they ran all time. She looked in his eyes.
I wonder if she changed the lyrics like specifically for this. I wonder what song this is. It's nice.
Things that change us sometimes. They say my life never won't get, but I was built to break the mold. I've been chasing is my own.
These melodies are so nice. She's so engaging. Her voice? I can't get over it. Alicia, stop. The rasp, the effortless, the soul, the emotion. That song would sound really good during the NPR Music Desks concerts. I think that would sound amazing.
Thanks, Alicia. That was incredible. So good, right? I can't think of a better way to kick off this living room concert.
So, we want to do some. So, stay safe, stay home.
Oh, is this who this is? Wow, that was like, who is that? This is adorable. I'm like, is this a hope? I feel weird giving critiques or giving my like opinions that aren't all positive. I just feel weird about it. But I just want to give my thoughts. Like, This is, isn't this like, I thought this was like an at home, like, we're gonna be in front of a webcam, like, live playing. And like, Alicia, I was like, okay, she's like, it's like an acoustic performance, so it's cool. But this is just like a music video. But it's whatever, whatever, whatever. It's still cute. I think that just proved that he wasn't singing very good.
Anniversary for one of your biggest fans.
I'm ready.
Coming from her living room in LA is Billie Eilish with her brother Phineas.
Phineas, come on.
Hey everyone, it's Billie and this is my brother Phineas.
What's up?
Wanted to say thank you to iHeart. Let's stay strong together. Love you. Mwah. Take care.
You better be singing. Oh. You're just like a shit. See, this is what I would have preferred from the Backstreet Boys, as long as they were 6 feet apart. It was a lot of it. I love that. Okay, that was cute. Nothing crazy, but you know, it's Billy. It's fine. I like her. Yeah.
Is my dear friend Sam Smith.
Yes. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, Sam.
This is my song, How'd You Sleep? I don't play an instrument, so it's just my voice. I hope this is okay.
Acapella, my album. Come on, Sam.
I'm done hating myself for feeling. I'm done crying myself away.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. I hope you like that.
I love it. It was amazing.
Hey everyone, I hope you're safe and
healthy. Okay, Demi, what's up? Who's next? Oh, Demi's singing? Okay, come on, Demi. She would do this song. I can't. I'm trying to cry right now, Demi. Can I just say really fast, like, I just want to make sure that this is clear. Like, I hope you guys don't think that I'm taking the situation lightly. I just, like, I don't know. I feel like this is slightly positive, but also slightly kind of saddening, lightweight. And so I'm trying to just keep the energy positive. That's kind of what I do on my channel. I feel like every day my goal is to make your day better. And I just want to make sure things are positive, but I don't want it to come across as like I don't care or like I'm making light of the situation. Just wanted to make that clear. Really fast, I love Sam Smith. Like, he added a lot of like little cool, little sexy riffs or whatever. And there was one that I thought was really cool that, baby, that one, whatever. That wasn't perfect, but I like that one. It sounded great. But Demi, let's do it.
Do you have to make me feel like?
Yeah. I love the throwback. It's the perfect song for this.
Her.
Okay, her. Come on. I know she wants to give us some jazz.
Welcome to my living room. It's so beautiful. Amazing how I think music can bring us all together.
I want to learn to play like that one day. I'm not too far.
Can't be mad at you anymore. Shouldn't be like this.
I love the different camera shots.
Broken heart's the hardest thing to fix. Mm. It's not over, it keeps playing. Maybe that's a little bit selfish.
Selfish. Yes!
If I keep holding love, should
I but there's still I love these moves, she's so good. Is her index finger pointed? I think it is for guitar playing purposes. I love this vibe. She looks just. This is what I want to look during quarantine. Mariah's coming up. I can't wait. You see her mouth is like slowly open. That was so good.
Oh, yeah.
She's ridiculous.
Before we get to the Lifetime Intro performance from our own home studio in New York, here's my dear friend, the best-selling female artist of all time, Mariah Carey!
Come on, girl, let's do it.
Okay, I'm here in my home studio, and I just wanted to say hi to everybody out there
that's
staying home and his home studio.
Come on.
Working, playing some nice piano for us.
He's
and,
in it.
Wanted to hit this one, too.
Can you not sound like the record?
You always be a part of me.
Oh, I love her. I want to be friends with her.
Oh, darling, cause you'll always be my baby.
That harmony.
I ain't gonna cry, no, no.
Come on, girl.
To stay away.
Come on.
But I know that'll be.
Ooh.
You'll be like a kid.
Everything.
You know in your heart, baby. You're never gonna
shake me. She looks like porcelain. Ugh, I'm jealous. I love you guys so much. I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. I'm trying to upload every day because, especially during this whole situation, I just want to upload every day again because why not? So hopefully that's the plan. We'll see what happens. But I love you guys so much. Thank you for hanging out with me today, and I will see you on the next one.